Aloha, in this video I will show how to enter in the BIOS and change the boot order for the HP Pavilion dv5000 laptop. Let's begin. This is the HP Pavilion dv5000 laptop. To enter in the BIOS settings, I press the power button and after that I press repeatedly the F10 key. After a couple of seconds will appear this image and I'm in the BIOS. Now to change the boot order, I will navigate to the boot menu by pressing the right arrow. I press the right arrow. I press the right arrow again. In the system configuration menu I press the down arrow for 5 times, until I arrive to the boot options. 1. 2. 3. 4, 5, and now I press the Enter key. Now I press for 4 times the down arrow, until I arrive to the boot order menu. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now the laptop is booting from the HDD. To change the first boot device, I can press the F5 key or navigate down with the down key to the desired boot device and with the F6 key to push up until it will be the first boot device. I go down with the down arrow to the ATAR PCD, DVD-ROM drive and push up with the F6 key. Now by pressing the F10 key, I can save these changes and boot from the optical drive. Now I will change the boot order to boot from the USB drive. I press the down key. I press the down key again. I press the down key again. I press the down key again. Now with the F6 key, I push up until the USB hard drive will be the first boot device. I press the F6 key. I press the F6 key again. I press the F6 key again. I press the F6 key again. Now by pressing the F10 key, I can save these changes and boot from the USB drive. This method was the long method. In my next video I will show the short method how to boot from optical drive or from USB drive. Thanks for watching. Please, share, comment and subscribe. See you next time, goodbye.